In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Fortnite Unavailable on Epic Games Launcher problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. Before proceeding with the steps, we turn off Epic Games and show hidden icons. Now we can do the first step. The first step is to set Epic Games to run as admin. To do this, we right-click on Epic Games and click Open File Location. After that, we right-click on Epic Games Launcher and Open Properties. Click on Compatibility from the top and click Run this program as an admin. Click Apply to save the changes and then click OK. The second step is Reset Vault Location. To do this, we open Epic Games. After opening Epic, click on our profile from the top right and open settings. Scroll down and click edit vault cache location. After doing this, click reset. Doing this will not cause any damage to our games. After clicking reset, click apply. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to clear the cache files of Epic Games and Fortnite. It is possible that we are experiencing problems due to accumulated cache files. If this is the case, clearing Epic's and Fortnite's cache files will solve the problem. To do this, we go to search section and open run. After doing this, type %lookup data % in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, delete the Epic Games, Epic Games Launcher, and Fortnite game folders. If we encounter folder in use notification, we close Epic and click try again. Deleting these folders will not cause any damage to Fortnite. We will only need to log into Epic Games. We have cleared Epic's and Fortnite's cache files. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. Before finishing the video, there is an alternative solution I wanna mention. One user said that this is a bug, and if you click on the three lines next to the game, this problem is solved. You can also try this small step. It may help. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.